to crime news. Kosciusko deputies arrest a woman accused of stabbing multiple people. 44-year-old Vicky Woldridge was taken into custody this afternoon. Authorities say Woldridge stabbed three people this morning on Westside Drive near Warsaw. Deputies say at least one of those victims have died. A second one is in the hospital, and a third one has just been released.